Alright guys, welcome back to Mo Mafia 3. How you doing? We're gonna keep moving. Right now.
Sorry.
Right now we're gonna do this. Interrogate train robbers, so let's see how we're gonna do this.
Did you take this long? You complaining about getting to stand around? All we have to do is wait for the other guys to boost a train car. You don't have to lift a goddamn finger.
I expected robbing trains.
Take a wrong turn, son.
Exciting. Brother, pardon me. Excitement is overrated and for assholes who like getting shot at.
Now just how you doing?
Fuck with that noise.
I want to know what he's up to.
Mr. Santini's been doing some small-time gun sales. I know where he's been stashing the money.
I'll be in touch.
Oh,
he's here!
Come. If it was me, you should have said so.
Is there another one? I think that's it. We're gonna take the cash.
Fancy meeting you here,
Gee, kicked him towards the wall. Holy. All right. Let's see. Oh, here it is. Okay. Wrong button. Okay, let's see. We'll do that one. Might as well take it. Alright. So, I hope you guys had a good day so far. Being safe out there. Try and finish up this game for you as fast as I can. Okay, slow down. We're here already? Nothing suspicious, officer.
Goddamn, what was that?
Come on.
I
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Might as well take out the sentry first.
Hello there.
Do the job, yeah?
Trying to decide to go quiet or go loud. Let's see. Trying to decide. Wait till he comes this way. I missed. You gotta be kidding.
You open, motherfucker!
She's turned bad!
Shit. That was close. Too close for comfort.
That shit's all him. Don't hurt.
Gee, that guy took a lot of bullets. Jeez. I think that's all of them. Is that all of them? I think that's all of them.
You ain't that sly.
There we go. That's all of them. All right. Whew. Did I get everything? I think I did. Oh, here's a note. Read that. If you guys want to pause it, you can. All right. All right, so let's see where we need to go next. Is that it for that one? Oh no, here's another one. Alright. That's kind of a long drive, so I will... transition? Is that how you say it? To the next spot, so we will see you in a bit. Well, I was on my way over there and this happened. Gotta be kidding. Got my back. Alright. That was too close. What? Alright. On my way over here too, that happened. Jeez. Not today, man. Not today. Okay. We're almost there. Okay, that was close. Too close for comfort. Too close. Just look at this scenery, man. I'm very impressed. Oh, sorry. I should watch where I'm going. So yeah, I'll try and finish this up as fast as I possibly can. Maybe not too fast. How this goes. Not sure what other series I'll start after this one. I don't know. We will see. Yeah, we're almost there. I took the wrong turn, didn't I? Driving is not really on fleek, but we made it, so let's see. There's one, two. Round 2. Let's try this again.
We in it now.
No.
Oh, wrong person. My bad.
Got him. Fire him.
Spider one, boys!
Motherfucker. Think you know?
That's what happens next. Alright. There. That should have happened first try. But, oh well. Okay, so let's see. We have to destroy... Oh, that's it? Is that... we're good? Well, if you don't mind, I'm... That's it. Got this. And this. Alright, well that worked out pretty well. Alright, I will transition again. Alright, he made it. No drama. Alright, let's go talk to this guy, see what he has to say.
Holy shit, you really been to work on Santini's business. He ain't gonna be moving guns anytime soon. God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen. It's not setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
If you don't get to Santini, Marcano will. Might as well put the poor bastard out of his misery.
All right, let's go.
Kiss my white ass. All this damn gets in my bones.
He's coming right at
me. Excuse me. All right, let's head on over, shall we? Drift the car. Drift the car. Car. Drift that car. Come on. There you go. Driving's getting better. Pass it, I did. Wasn't paying attention. There's something here. I think it's up here. It's down here. Is it through here? Get it. There we go. All right. Yep, here it is. I need to do these. Okay, let's go finish this. Darn. already missed the car. Might as well go guns blazing. Might as well. Well, get this party popping.
Yeah, he's over here, you fucking... Oh, fucking thinks he can hurt me.
Grab a cover.
It's all yours, boys.
There, you see him?
Oh, I didn't see that guy. Oh, snap. There. Now we took care of him. Just gonna grab this money first.
You know, I really thought I could make this work.
Guess you were wrong.
Ready?
Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
Yeah, okay. But if you asking me to commit the lives of my men here, then I expect you to commit to me. And remember, this road we're setting out on in the here and now.
Anyone who thinks Sammy Robinson was the Mardi Gras mastermind is a moron. Just because he was involved doesn't mean it was his idea. And none of the evidence ever added up. The money wasn't recovered, and Sammy didn't shoot himself in the back of the head and then burn down his own bar. The only reason people believe Sammy was behind it was his skin color.
Alright, well, that'll be it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Next time, we are going to start... we'll do this one next. Yeah, might as well. Or we might do some side missions. Or is this a story? Oh, that's a story mission. And we'll do some optional missions too. We'll try to get the full experience. So, alright, you guys be safe out there. And we'll see you next time. Alright, peace.